The first piece that we just played, it was one of the pieces we played at the band festival on Tuesday night at Ross. Before we go any further, I do want to let you know we have a special guest. Ms. Savage is playing clarinet with us. And it made it sound so much better. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The next piece we're going to play is called In This Land Everything. This piece was actually written for the Lefler 8th grade band. We were part of a consortium with 20 other middle schools that pooled our money together and hired a composer to write music for us. He had gone on a vacation to Canada this past summer and was on an island. And it reminded him, it was so beautiful and, you know, quiet, and there was really not many other people. The only people that were near where he was the family he brought with him. So it was very tranquil. However, it was near the ocean, so when it got stormy, it made him think of a poem that a friend of his wrote, and so he based this piece on his experience on his vacation and tied it together with this poem. In This Land, Everything.